the roomy, the Raja of Lucknow. And if only my stone lips could part, what tales I would share, what whispers of the past I would unfold. Picture, if you will, the bustling streets that once stretched before me, alive with the energy of a city, steeped in culture and tradition. The very moment of my creation, I have watched generations of humanity pass through my arches, each footstep resonating with aspirations, dreams, and the pursuit of a meaningful life.